Where are all these Rexes coming from? Hey everybody, howdy and welcome back. We've got a familiar situation here. I don't know if you can see him in the distance, but male Rex level 22 has decided to hang out outside of our fence. He's looking for food. He hasn't really seen us yet, I don't think. So I'm not really prepared to tame him, but I will tame him if need be, if I can survive this. Especially if he comes towards us. So actually, I don't really need that right now, although I might need to make narcotic arrows. What I need to do is get rid of this junk and get my gear back on since I was out harvesting resources. Let's turn that into narc arrows. Let's hope he hasn't already decided to come try and investigate my folks, my animals. That would be nice. Just put all my gear back on, whether I need it or not. Okay. See what he's up to. Hello, Mr. T-Rex. Where did you go? You were right here a moment ago. I'd be happy if you left, but I don't think you've left. Isn't that amazing? I go inside for a second and he vanishes. What is that? Out of sight, out of mind? An ARK thing? Not back here. He didn't loop around. Alright, it's time to get on Gavin and find him. There he is. I don't want to get too close because Gavin will lead him over here. I'd rather not deal with him, but you know, if I have to deal with him, I have to deal with him. I think I should do another empirical test of my spike wall. All right. Let's see if we can bait him over here. Busy with something. You curious about me now, buddy? Do I have to get closer? Thing about T-Rexes is they notice big game animals before little game. So if you're next to a trike, they're going to go after the trike, not you, usually. But he might be interested in me. And they have a very short aggro span too, so they're not going to follow you for very long because they have very low stamina. You see me, buddy? I mean, I could go nip at him. One of the problems is if he does come nip at my spike fence, you saw the damage the Carno did. He might actually break through it. I'm curious if I should try taming him from one of these high points. The problem is, I think he can get back up to this high point pretty easily. Triggered his aggro. He's a coming. Let's see if we can lead him into here, and we can. Into the water. Let's go on up here. Let's hope no raptors appear up here and start harassing us. Let's see if we can get him to aggro to us. Stay aggroed to us. Okay, I want you there. There he is, looking at us. Hey, buddy, what you doing? Got him. Let's go ahead and see if we can tame him from here. I don't know how many narcs it's going to take. You really kind of want to wait the 5 seconds between shots, because they usually take a lot, although he's not that high level. What do you say he was, 22? At least Gavin will be there to alert me if something comes along. I guess it would be nice to have a Rex at this point. Probably like to have a higher level for its mate, though. Because eventually we're gonna end this series, I think, by doing some boss fights. And it would be nice to have some real high-level dinos for that. I'm not waiting the 5 seconds. Come on, Bowden, listen to your own advice. One thing to consider is I don't think we have much in the way of good meat for him. We have some prime jerky, and he's down. I do believe he's down. Let's go ahead and check that out real quick. Oh, and I sure hope he doesn't drown down there. He might drown. I do believe they have oxygen levels. Oh, that'd be a real waste. Okay, let's get some prime jerky on him. That'll be a good way to start. And some Trank, which I already had some of. Just don't put too much on him in case he does drown. I got some cooked prime, that'd be good. Some prime jerky. Actually, I want to split that jerky. Okay. Let's start with this and see what happens. Come on. Get on there, Gavin. Alright. I have this sad feeling he may drown there, though. We may not get this guy. And there may be a piranha or two in here. Let's put some of that in there. Let's put the raw prime, or the cooked prime. Oh, that was you, Gavin. I heard footsteps in the water. Freaked me out. Alright, so he's almost certainly going to drown in here. Topor's decent. Let's get it up a bit and then go search for some raw prime with Gavin. And we'll be right back. Effectiveness plus 10, 32 level male Rex? Male Rex. Pretty cool, pretty cool. Not the world's greatest, but pretty cool. Let's continue hunting for primate. Rex is coming from. They're great for prime, but come on, guys. Give me a break here. I'm just a simple farmer. Oh, come on. What's attacking here? Oh no, not a turtle. Oh, it's just nonstop. several trips to get prime. Gavin killed several Brontos and Stegos and Carnos. And I think my 22 is still taming out at plus 10. Is unconscious. Got a lot of prime in here still. Some of it may expire. I'm probably going to tame out on what I've got in here. I've got the prime jerky, which is better than raw. They prefer it over raw cooked. Or raw meat as well, and cooked meat. So I think he's going to tame out now. I think I don't need to do much, but just sit back and wait. What is his health? We got his health pretty far down, didn't we? That must be, that must account for the less than 99-ish percent taming efficiency we're seeing. I know it shouldn't matter what order they're in, but, you know, just in case. Throwing them up there. Alright, we'll kind of wait this one out and see what happens. See if he ends up waking up and then being drowned immediately. Or if he'll walk out here with us. While we're waiting, let's see if we can make a Rex saddle. Let's see if we have that ability yet. I think we do. I know I don't have a blueprint for it, so... Where is that engram? Carno saddle, Megalodon, Sabertooth, Argentavis... Rex saddle. There she is. It's going to be on the smithy, I'm pretty sure. Let's see what the requirements are. Rex saddle. 380 hide, 200. I got it. My goodness, I've got it. And it's at 200 fiber. That's not fiber. 200 fiber. I do want to pull a little of that refined metal off, though. Might as well pull it all. Throw this over here. Rex saddle. Crafting. Got that craft. Throw this over here. And by the way, one cool thing about our little monkey here is he has the ability to wear a hat, a helmet. So I'm thinking, let's take one of our old, cool cowboy armors. Throw that on him. And isn't that so cool? All right. Our saddle should be ready to go. There it is. Let's head on over there without Gavin this time. And we won't even take our raptor. We'll go on foot and we'll risk it. We'll see what happens. Turrets are still not ready to go. I've killed two Rexes that came down here after this guy went down and I started taming him. Two more Rexes came down here. I had to kill them both with Gavin. One of them was higher level, which kind of bummed me out, but I already had this guy taming, so oh well. Yeah, he's going to tame out. He is so going to tame out. Yeah, he's going to tame out, probably mostly with that prime. I'm just really worried about a possibility of a piranha. In fact, there he is one. Come on, baby, come to me. Come to daddy. One hit, one kill. Look at that. Stupid piranha. Okay, keep coming at me, piranha. Come on. Come on. You don't know that I have an apprentice pike. You can come at me all you want. It is not going to do you any good. Any more of you in the water? I don't think so. Well, maybe you are. The cool thing about the spyglass is it can be used underwater. Underwater. Coal, coal, coal. We're good. I have tamed a Rex. Dun, dun, dun. I don't know what to call him. He didn't drown. That's good. So maybe we'll call him Lucky? Yeah, he's lucky. Hello, buddy. How you doing? You're my friend now, aren't you? Let's put the saddle on you, give you some more meat to eat. I'll take that back, thank you. And let's get on. Oh, I'm supposed to be on top of you. There we go. Camera angle was a bit funky. Cool. We've got a Rex to ride around on now. All because he happened to just wander near my base. Poor soul. But you're going to have a much better life over here, buddy. You're going to get food, and you're going to just sit around and be pampered. Yeah. You're going to like it. All right, don't follow me anymore. And I think leaving you on attack my target is fine. Look at him. Look at Lucky. Yeah, we're going to have to find you a high-level mate soon. Maybe in the 50-plus range. I think that'd be good. Awesome. Oh, a Dillowig. Nice. Although I don't know what I could use a Dillowig for anymore. But I'll still collect them. We have any more Pteranodon eggs? Nope. Bigger didn't leave anymore. Well, that was an interesting turn of an episode. I had not planned on doing a Rex tame for this particular episode, but hope you guys enjoyed watching that. I really want to get these turrets done so I can show you guys something. I had really planned on setting up a tame for our female raptor so we could have a mated pair and start getting some raptor eggs, and I guess we'll do that next time. These are almost... Are they done yet? Middling. No, not done yet. So I guess... I guess that's going to be it for this episode. Appreciate you guys watching every time we put one up, and I'll catch you next time. Bye-bye.